Welcome to this week's 60-second patch notes for April 21st, where we highlight the most important parts of the BDO patch notes for you. Feel free to pause the video at any point to read specifically what they changed or added to the game. Starting off with class changes, Sage Awakening is finally here, and they added two more succession abilities as well. Sorceress, Ranger, Berserker, Musa, Mewa, and Lon are now able to combo skills while sprinting. And lastly, Dark Knight got some bug fixes while Guardian got an ability correction. For those of you who like hunting, they added rare animals to hunt for titles and hunting missions. They also added a Celestial Horse Calling Horn, which is created by processing a permanent trainer's flute with a Celestial Horse's tier. This item is a character-bound item that allows you to call your horse to any location on the map, with a few exceptions. They then added a pre- and post-artisan training daily for you to get Antis Confection, which is used to get a Celestial Horse's tier from a once-per-family quest. Lastly, my fellow sailors, they improved the bartering NPC location for Invernet Island and Tinvera Island. And that's this week's patch.